I think I came in with the first patch of Hydraloops being delivered, and it did make me proud. And ever since, I'm being obsessed watching on my app on how many liters of water I've saved and recycled.
We installed an H300 in September of 2022. It went online and our water bill dropped about 40%. It took us out of tiers 4 and 3, which are very pricey on the West Coast of California. So it dropped our water bill from easily $350 down to about $160.
So my wife and I are really interested in making sure that our water impact is as low as possible. I mean, we live in California. We've been in a mega drought for years here. So like, we're really interested in every single possible way we can reduce the amount of water. And so installing a Hydraloop was one of the best things we could do. Like, we've dramatically reduced our water. I can see it in our water bill every single month. And we've eliminated water going through our toilets and to our washing machines.
So is it like something that you notice as well? Is it like you have a lot of people come over here? Or
yeah, it's a
reaction to it?
It's a large space. Whenever they come in, eventually at least one of them asks, like, what is that? Yeah, and there goes the story, right? Like, you can actually use your shower water and recycle it and use it for other purposes. And then they're like, what other purposes? And I say, like, flushing the toilet, use part of it also for, you know, washing your clothes. And it's really, they don't know that this even exists.
No, I mean, the thing I love about the Hydraloop is honestly, we don't even notice it as a family. Like, it's just now part of our normal cycle. Like, I've definitely used tech that I've had to like tinker with, I had to kick, I had to make sure it's actually working properly. But once we installed the Hydraloop, it's just been in the background. Like, no one in my family even knows, unless when I start talking about it, that like our water is recycled now coming through the house. It's just become a normal thing of our lives.
Yeah, I was traveling to Europe and then I got a call from Hydraloop Engineering and they were saying, you probably, one of your toilets is leaking. And what we can do for you is like shut down the system, and that would also avoid you just running more fresh water down the drain.
We do absolutely no maintenance whatsoever, which is the beauty of the machine. There were other machines that were, or systems that were offered to us by other companies, but they involved doing chemical batches.
I don't have to open it up and clean something out or change something, and that's impressive.
Like, I mean, I have 2 young children, they're 6 and 9. They were asking me, why do we have fresh water in our toilets? And I was like, we don't. Like, we act, because of the Hydraloop, we actually have recycled water, and I was able to explain to them, water is non-renewable. Like, this is the way we should think about water usage. And like, we're actually now an example of how it should be done. And so I think it was a great educational point for my kids.
This machine, the Hydraloop, you plug it in, you let it work.
I always thought that showers take so much more water than toilet and it would be neglectable. It's not the case at all.
Depends.
And I learned that, right? Like, I learned more through Hydraloop about how to think about my water usage.